one student. I'm here to say a few words about the language Dogri. Dogri is an Indo-Aryan language spoken by about 5 million people in India and Pakistan, chiefly in the Jammu region and Himachal Pradesh. In Pakistan, it is called Bahari. Dogri speakers are called Dogras, and the Dogri speaking region is called Dukar. Most Hindus in Jammu and Kashmir are Dogras. Dogri is descended from classical Sanskrit, the language of the Vedas. It's official in India, but it's mostly written in the Urdu Nastali. And nowadays starting to be written in Devanagari. Here comes Vanari of 6th Sri to teach you a few lines in Dogri.
I am Vanari of 6th Sri, is present here to teach you a few lines in Dogri. Hello.
Hello.
Namaste.
Namaste.
What is your name?
Tundanake.
My name is Vanati.
Mera naam Vanati.
How are you?
Tundake
haale.
I am fine.
Aunti ka.
Repeat
one second. Namaste.
What is your name?
Tundanake.
My name is
Vanati.
Mera naam Vanati.
How are you? Tundake
haale.
I am fine. Aunthika. Thank you.
Song.
झुमके चढ़ाई दे बालो एक जोड़ी कढ़ाई दे झुमके अच्छा झुमके चढ़ाई दे बालो तेरे बाप सुना ओ तेरे कर बाप सुना ओ तेरे कर बाप सुना ओ तेरे कर बाप सुना एक जोड़ी कढ़ाई दे झुमके अच्छा झुमके कढ़ाई दे बालो एक जोड़ी कढ़ाई दे झुमके झुमके कढ़ाई दे बालू मिठे मिठे बोलते कल चेरे कन्ना चुटकी लेके टोनियो अरे नहीं सुनियो एक जोड़ी की डाई दे झुमके अच्छा झुमके कढ़ाई दे बालू एक जोड़ी की डाई दे झुमके अच्छा झुमके कढ़ाई दे बालू